Alright, so my wife and I, we went to Harbor Freight and we found these little fatal funnel curiosity kills the wasp. You take these little funnels and you attach them to a 2-liter bottle and you put some nice sugary liquid in there, some like some red soda or something like that. And here is an example of one I made a while back. You can see it's filling up with yellow jackets. They like that stuff. But works pretty good. I'm gonna make another one. Anyway, don't forget to go outside.